Hi, I'm Jay Sellers.
And I'm Joey Nesbitt.
We want to spend the next 2 minutes talking about what causes your water pressure to fluctuate. You should be able to count on turning on the faucet in your kitchen or bathroom and getting a steady spray of water. Much like the air pressure in your car tires, we measure water pressure in PSI, or pounds per square inch.
Our water pressure is actually a little higher than the air pressure you'd expect in your car tires, coming in at around 60 PSI under normal everyday conditions. This pressure is what helps you get clean in the shower and helps you wash the suds off your car after cleaning it. Without this pressure, many appliances and fittings in your home or business simply wouldn't work. So how do we maintain this pressure?
The force of gravity generates almost all of our system pressure. The higher you take a gallon of water up a tube, the greater the pressure at the bottom of the tube. We have 10 water towers that range in height from 120 to 180 feet tall. Our elevated storage tanks are intentionally positioned around our community to help regulate this 60 PSI. Without elevated storage tanks, we would be dependent upon pumps to regulate this pressure.
Using pumps would potentially be much more costly in the end and cause the pressure to be less predictable due to pumps becoming less efficient over time. We would also have a much more difficult time ensuring water pressure would be available during power outages, especially if we run out of fuel for backup power from a generator. Even still, water pressure sometimes drops for brief periods. What could cause this pressure to drop?
We do have pumps that send water up into the elevated storage tanks to maintain the level needed to keep pressure consistent over every hour of every day. When significant sections of a water distribution main are broken or firefighters use hydrants to put out a structure fire, the pressure may drop if the pumps can't keep up with the loss of water. Thankfully, this type of loss is rare and quickly corrected.
You may not give much thought to how your water pressure is maintained, but you can have confidence that we engineer and monitor systems that help ensure your comfort, your safety, and your way of life. Next time you see an elevated storage tank, you can say that it's for far more than just storage.
If you experience a system pressure loss, we are standing by 24 hours a day, 365 days a year to help restore your service. Please visit our website now and click the red Get Emergency Service Alerts button to get these emergency service notifications sent to you anytime there's a problem that affects your pressure.
So there you have it. Gravity keeps your flow going.
Every day, the staff of the JWSC is here to serve you.
Joey Nesbitt, you have successfully ascended and descended this tall tower. What are you going to do next?
We're going to Disneyland.
Going to Disneyland.